Welcome back to Project Swatch. This is Herbie. Now today I'm going to be talking about a very interesting story, man, that's coming out of, well, the news nationwide. It's the Upper St. Andrew, right? Two Upper St. Andrew businessmen, man, get charged and take away a customs broker. This is a fascinating story, right? Now, the men involved are Ainsley Michael Chance, female age 60 years old, 6'0". The other man is Wayne Anthony South, female age 55 years old. So these are a people grandfather them. Somebody's grandfather this. According to Nationwide, customs broker, yeah, look like say customs broker and them have deal. Him supposed to make the, you know, the Diet Coke, reach a UK. The man him disguised it in a jerk seasoning. Jerk seasoning, you know, so you see jerk seasoning, well branded and everything. But tell them about them high society crimes, you know. Jerk seasoning? Now, if them package it, right, you know, so the package, because they have to make it look like some kind of legit exporting. So, you know, so the packaging of it, right, well done properly. You can't just, you know, like screw on and screw off and, well, plastic down and everything. Right, you need big links to that and big money. You don't really need a fear with customs broker. Remember me telling you, say, when in the ear say the machine them are coming to Jamaica, that code are coming to Jamaica or go out, there must be somebody long at the wharf them where I play a role. Must be. The only time things get fine is when the man who is supposed to open the container never do it. Or the man who's supposed to open this, him never do it, so next man do it, and through the next man, him not the imp on the link, so him open it and find the head coke. Him open it and find the rifle, him and him raise an alarm. When the right, who's really the wrong man, open it, my sister, oh, right, junk nation, they tell me that I'm going to send them 120 rifle. See them, yeah? Him then lock up the container, sign off on it, and say, yeah man, that one is clear, send it to the road, then time the BA machine gun from the corner. Of course, you need, in everything in Jamaica, corruption, right, play a big role in it. Gangs in Jamaica cannot operate, can't bring in a machine unless them have links, them have customs. Right. Gangs in Jamaica can't operate in a no community, can't move certain things without the help of crooked police, crooked politicians. It is a network. If you don't understand how the system works, go look on the video made about Klansman. The system is wide, not just the 1987 and the kerosene, but you need links in the system. You need people to look the other way. So this male customs broker, the man then blame him, say, you know, he made the thing then go missing. This are really one of them Netflix movies. Then blame him, say, he made the thing then go missing. Then take him away. Fling on the much lick pattern, by the way. The master diet coke was valued at $263,000 or approximately $54 million. No, that's not the biggest bust we've ever heard of, but you know, I still have a whole heap of money that took place in Sangstars International Airport, so Mobie. Even though the man didn't come from the quote unquote businessman didn't come from Kingston and Mobie, the thing did I go through. Take away the man, fling on the much lick. I wonder if you realize this or show this. We have to read the story, not just one nationwide, right? What pan cleaner. They must say the man named trick the man, right? Lure him go Devon House. Lure him go Devon House, you know. So Devon House are the meeting spot. Customs broker, them say, you know, where the thing them there? Are you make the thing them? Anyway, them force them in a car, blindfold, mount gun, duct tape, hands and feet. As so grandpa them a move? Well, I guess nowadays, you know, 60 and 55 not really that old. Right, nowadays, back in the day that was considered old, but nowadays life start at 40, so I guess they're like, you know, I guess they're in a good condition, because they're a woolly man and a tight man and a beat up man. Right, them say he was severely beaten, head, face, other part, mash up, bruising and swelling. Them keep him for an hour. Then they take out the cover off of him eyes. Then now I saw him, sister, and grandpa do it. Now, At first, I was thinking, what? This sound like I'm a 116 case. But this is not 116 case. Let me tell you why. These are just druggies. When you're a businessman, quote unquote businessman, when we read and find out, say, are them actually take out the man themselves and beat the man themselves and carry him going to carry themselves, that's not the actions of a 116. 116 don't get them hands dirty. 116 they take off blindfold and make the man with them take away looking at him face. Right? Because they have too much to lose, because they're precious. Right? Major company where they are the leader of, when the body knows that they mix them with Diet Coke, would have sink tomorrow. At least PR wise, right? That'd be a huge disaster. Right? And I've been trying to Google them and the name to see, you know, a couple pictures come up with them. Just up in a suit and tie, collecting some award from your favorite politician. When I see them. So these are businessmen. Real 116s, not take with the man themselves. Right? That's just too ugly. Way too ugly. They man are traditional jockeys. But you know the psycho when the US 87s get catch a US. Oh, he was a laborer. Businessman is the uptone version of laborer. When they're not a real title figure, right? And you just have a look of phony money lander and business I run, then just say, oh, businessman. Apparently, one of them was a quote unquote property developer. Right? And we all know how that industry is full of quote unquote businessman. Right? Same Diet Coke thing. Right? Anyway, what a story. What you done this, so? Come tell us on Netflix, right? After that, them force the man to carry the man got the yard. Of one next custom broker who's a female, because they must say, right, basically she helped make the Diet Coke go missing. Right. And somewhere in between, we don't know how, but they managed to tip off police. Right. Or they managed to report it for police and police go along upon the man. Then. The reason why the custom broker do this, right, is not because he's a citizen trying to, you know, rid his country of crime, it's because the man they mash him up. Because the man they mash him up and threaten him and know him have nowhere else to go. Right, in basically will contact the police them. But it's the custom brokers like them, yeah? Enough of them, even though they might not fire the rounds them, enough of them indirectly are dope on them on. And when you know whatever money you now get, whatever likes you now get, whatever gift the man them give you, if you make you turn a blind eye and bring in, right, and co-sign. In this instance, it's Diet Coke, but the same as that man, it stands to reason that if a man would do something like this, him can also be the same link for make machine come to the island and most things. Enough for you know? One of my things that will not prosper now, the money will not get now, you know, might buy a car and buy a... Don't worry on yourself, man. Time is the master. So when you see man get mashed up and broke up and you know, I say, boy, poor custom broker. As me say, I reserve my tears then. Right? He man the man name in a business. Right? My name say them thief him things. Right? So now, he ma go, I guess, testify upon the man name. But this is what I would do. You see, for me and the police, them I manage this investigation, you the deal with me again. I'm going to tell him to hear what. Right. Since we know, say, you're involved in the things with the man. Since, because my mind of the man, them thing gone missing. So, where it gone, right? Hear what? We're not going to investigate you. Give you the name of the man, them. We are cheap things in order to make up for. Give you the name of the man, them, who you send our previous shit. Like, this can't be the only group of man you work with. Custom brokers like this work with other man. Right. Give me the names of the 90 octanes in your record. Give me the names of the 116s in your record. And then you will never face my prosecution. That's the deal me that give him. You see if him not give me that? Sorry for him. Because as him done write the statement from the two man them, the two quote unquote businessman them. Right. Or as that trial done, I drop charge from the main top too. Jamaican security forces, the police, them need to start use leverage. The man basically make you know, say, he man name them in a things, and he make the man name things go missing out of the man threaten them. Alright, don't worry. You can get right, immunity, but want some names, want some info, I want you to understand. what that not gonna happen because the name they may call are probably gonna be your favorite businessman, your favorite 116, your favorite high society man, and then we can't have that tumbling down, right? We know how that go, right? We know how one certain man realize, well, on, I even a Simon them catch. A man knows that them work with Simon to right away then start make call. Yo, if you ever call no man name. So right now, female life and that threat, not just on the two man name, but other man. So, security forces, if they did really serious with that play upon that, they would make him know, say, listen, right now you're in a danger, you know. And now we alone can protect you. What you can do for me? What you can do for me? Because all the money I get charged for is assault, you know. And they not no big time. They charge him on market and no big time charge. Right? More than likely, them probably plead guilty and carry it down and then you see just disappear to the news. If the security forces, if the investigators are really serious, them can use this one custom broker, right? And the woman too. I'm not surprised to see how much dominoes fall. But remember, them type of police are not believing that because them say, but them say control the variables. They can't control the. When me done set up sting operation with this same, because remember, him not get named or nothing. Me ask him how much operation you have booked, because I know you work with the other man. Wait, so next week you have one next 3-4 shipment, alright? Go on back to work. Me now make this come to the news, you know. Me say, go on back to work and make the shipment them, right? Come through. But here, where the wire you? And you got to have one camera out there, so. And when the man come and then call you, when the quote unquote businessman come, we'll get him on audio. I get him on video and we want to sync him and make an example of time. But you see, you know, what your favorite press release man did say that this is not the movies, can't control the variables. That's really laugh. Wasted opportunity. The man I get charged with some little small charge and probably just beat the case because they never kill him or nothing. So, yeah. Wasted opportunity again. Anyway, Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, stay circling. Bless.